I'm so happy and excited to be a part of Dylan and Avery's special day. Both Dylan and Avery have made decisions in faith to follow Christ and enter this marriage understanding that He is their foundation on building a life and family together. We celebrate the hard work and devotion that the parents have put into Dylan and Avery.
There is one word that summarizes this evening, and it's finally.
We are very, very grateful to be here and to be with all of you, and look forward to tomorrow night as much as you all do. And what a better place can you have than down here in Savannah to spend a weekend, hang out, have some fun, and celebrate a couple of people that love each other. God bless you both.
As a parent, you wish for your children to have everything. Pray to God,
and you got it. And you got a good man, and I love you both, and I wish you nothing but the ultimate success. But I don't have to do it, because you guys already got it, and you rock. And I love you, and cheers to you both.
I knew you better. I saw your feet off the ground. I knew better. Something was holding me down. I knew better. And still I spun you around. For a moment, we were dancing in the street like people. Dancing in the street, hiding in the tree. Dancing in the street, fighting in the tree. When they're alone.
I was their third wheel for years. Believe me, years. So let me be the one to tell you that I can't imagine Dylan spending the rest of his life with anyone else. And I am thrilled to see what the future has in store for these two. To the two things that make a great marriage, having a good sense of humor and selective hearing. Please join me in raising a glass of the happy couple, Dylan and Avery, to the bride and groom.
I can recall the first time that you told me you loved me. It exploded out of you, and immediately I could see the look of concern on your face, as I'm sure you began to wonder if it was too soon. But I assured you that it wasn't. Throughout the years that followed, our love continued to flourish despite the adversity that sometimes felt inescapable. In my darkest moment, you were the light that shined brightest. I've been in awe of you since the day we first met. You stole my attention with your beauty and my heart with your kindness and confidence. You have an incredible ability to empathize with others, and that's why people gravitate to you. I love how nobody can quite make you laugh the way you can. I love that no matter our mood or the challenges of the day, you always tell me you love me before bed, because the reality is, you never know if any opportunity to say it could be the last. It was at my lowest point God finally answered me and became so obvious. The greatest gift offered to me in this lifetime is the opportunity to love you and be loved by you unconditionally. For that, I couldn't be any happier. Avery Lane Edwards, today I vow to love you, for better or for worse, through sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer. I promise to love you unconditionally, to support you, and to remember to turn the closet light off when I'm done using it.
When time came to prepare for college, it seemed like none of my plans were coming together. I got into my dream school, only to tour and have my heart sink when it immediately felt like the wrong choice. So I applied to a school I'd never heard of, in a city where I didn't know a soul. And on the very first day of my biggest chapter yet, I met you.
Lon would be incredibly proud of both of you today. He loved Avery. Of course, Dylan was his firstborn. And it's a real shame, really for all of us, that he can't be here to have fun with us and to enjoy this day and all the things tomorrow that will go with it.
I believe that we were destined to stand here today the moment we first met. And I believe that we are destined to love each other until the end of time. I cannot wait to continue to love you as my wife and cherish every moment along the way.
Being your partner has made me a better person. You taught me patience and how to listen. You've given me space to grow and didn't judge me in the middle of my progress. You meet me in my mess and you never make me feel hard to love. You're my sun, my moon, and all my stars, and I'm your biggest fan. From this day forward until the end of our earthly days, I choose you. I choose us. And I give myself to you without hesitation. You're my dream come true, and it will be my life's greatest joy to be your wife. I love you more than words.
I would like to announce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Slade. Dylan, you may now kiss your bride.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for all that you've done for me. So to the future Mr. and Mrs. Slade, I can't wait to see how you guys write your extraordinary story, and may it always be absolutely wonderful. Cheers.
So please, everyone, raise your glasses and let's toast to the soon-to-be Slades. Here's to a long life together filled with happiness, adventure, chicken fingers, and lots of wonderful memories. Cheers.
Lord.